training animals my whole life, and I'd worked with cats before. Basically, I'm the human element of the show, but the show is really all about the cats. People were pretty amazed because I think, well, you can't train cats. You can't train cats. So I decided that I would put a whole little show together. We have cats that push shopping carts, ring bells, jump through hoops, roll on a ball.
Good boy.
We have a all cat band. You know, their music is not that great. It's kind of freeform jazz. It's all their own material. There's definitely the divas in the troupe. And in the band, there's been occasional swatting between band members. Sometimes there's maybe been a little catnip used before the show. There's cats that, are solo artists, so they have to have their individual solo spot in the show.
Yay!
They're all former orphans, rescues, and strays that have come into my life over the years. Oz, Buffy, Wiki, Annie. So I got involved with fostering rescue at that point. The first time I went to get my litter, they said, well, whoever you don't pick from this room, we're going to euthanize. So it was devastating to hear, so I took all 11. Found all of them homes, went back and got more. And to this day, I've been continuing with my fostering and rescue, and we found homes for 189 cats and kittens since 2009. The name of this show is the Meowie Catmas Show in New Orleans. It is really the ultimate perfect way to celebrate Christmas. And a lot of people make it their Christmas tradition and come and see the show every Christmas.